afternoon. My name is Sudress Marvin Clancy de chez Magrani. Zoji? Oh, English. Today I will cook something extra easy to do. It is the sandwich. The sandwich can be considered eaten everywhere and anywhere. It is also can be used as a gajek.
Excuse me, what's a gajek?
The samosas, the gâteau panettes, the cake with panettes. Anyways, see, you don't know the gajek, you can learn it after comme si. For the sandwich, we need the jam, the ham, the lamb, the jam.
Okay.
It is because it is a song that I know for a long time. And for the sandwich, we will need some chicken wings. But be careful, it is not the telephone wings. No, c'est parce que... Oh, my telephone wings! Winging! D'accord. And now that we finish our sandwich, I can tell you, this is gonna be very, very, very extra husband good.
What's husband good?
Marie bon. Now, as I was telling you, it is very good. And what happened, do you believe? We will go.
What
to...
happened, do you believe?
Can you wait a while? What happened, do you believe? No, c'est aussi non. So now we will do something extraordinary. We will serve the sandwich to the family and we will see if it is good. So as you can see, we are serving the sandwich. Hello, what is your screaming name? What is your screaming name?
My what?
Ton nom crié quoi, c'est ton nom crié, c'est...
Oh, Emily.
Ah, et toi c'est quoi ton screaming name?
Alex!
So Emily, what do you think about the sandwich?
I think you could have put a little bit of cheese in it or some pepper, that could be really improved. But apart from that, it wasn't too disgusting, but it could be a lot better.
So, yes, là elle dit que c'est extra bon, c'est top. And you, what do you think about the sandwich?
Hey, Marie bon. Marie top, c'est toi là.
You speak English? I don't understand the language.
Hey, t'as pas compris ça là, moi t'as vu les images.
You can see, it is the end of our show. It's the sandwich. And see you. Very soon, à très bientôt et very soon.
And you, what do and you, what do you think about the sandwich?
Marie, Ivo, hey, tu vas comprendre ça là, ma table est mince.
As you can, you, what do you?
Bravo!